Samsung has already started launching its new generation smartphone lineup. The company has launched the Galaxy A15, Galaxy A15 5G, and the Galaxy A25, and will soon announce the Galaxy S24 series. After that, the South Korean firm could launch the Galaxy A55, which will be bring a pro design, better cameras, better processor and display. The Exynos 1480 processor is expected to be inside the Galaxy A55, and it looks like it offers better multi-core performance compared to the Galaxy A54 with Exynos 1380 chips. The Exynos 1480 has been spotted in GeekBench database. It scored 1180 points in the single-core CPU performance test and 3536 points in the multi-core CPU performance test. In comparison, the Galaxy A54 scored 1108 points and 2797 points in a single-core and multi-core test. The Exynos 1480 has 4 high-performance CPU cores clocked at 2.75 GHz and 4 power-efficient CPU cores clocked at 2.05 GHz. It features the RDNA 2-based Eclipse 530 GPU, which is said to be much more powerful than the mini GPU used in the previous Exynos chip. It is not clear if this mid-tier GPU supports ray tracing for games. The image of the Galaxy A55 were leaked a few days ago. The phone featured a metal frame first for the Galaxy A series phone. It also featured thinner bezel than the Galaxy A54. The phone has a 3 rear facing camera featuring a 50 megapixel primary camera and 12 megapixel ultra wide camera. The Galaxy A55 5G boasts a sleek and feminine design featuring a 6.5 inches Full HD Plus 120 Hz HDR display with a central infinity old design on the front. The phone will most likely feature stereo speaker, in-display fingerprint reader, an IP68 rating for dust and water sense, 5000mAh battery, 25W fast charging. The launch date could be in March 2024.